I just got her out of the box. I got her off the eBay and I got her for a really, really, really good price. And so I wanted to check her out and see if I could clean her up and kind of wash her hair and fix it up because it's kind of a mess. But other than that, she's in really good condition. So I'm going to wash her hair and see if I can get her fixed up. So I thought you guys might want to see. So I have looked her over and she seems to be in really good shape. Her face and everything is still good. It just needs to be cleaned and her hair is just really messy. So I have another video where I did a demonstration on how to wash the hair. So I won't go over all the details and everything, but you can watch that one and kind of know all the ins and outs. So let's see how it goes. Shaped it the way that I wanted to, brushed it out and everything, and I'm gonna let it dry just kind of in this way for a couple of hours. It usually dries really fast, and I'll show you what she looks like when she's all clean and done. She's all dry and she's got all of her little curls back together and her hair's really shiny. It looks really good and she smells really, really good. So I'm gonna go ahead and get her dressed and show you guys how she looks. Excited to add her to our Baby Alive family. We haven't come up with a name yet, so if you have any suggestions, let us know. Thanks for watching. Bye.